rhetoric of thine eye, against whom the world could not hold argument. Persuade my heart to this false perjury. Vows worthy folk deserve not punishment. A woman I forswore, but I will prove that being a goddess, I